God, what if I fail you?
I'm anxious that I'm not a good enough mom.
Is my family located?
I'm worried about the next friend.
I'm afraid they're going to reject me.
I'm worried I won't get better.
I'm worried I'm not a good enough
wife. I'm worried I'm not good enough.
I'm worried I'll be all alone.
I'm worried I won't be able to
reach my
dreams. I'm worried for my kids. Fear, anxiety, worry. Why do we silently suffer? So many of us suffer with fears inside, and that's why we're starting a new sermon series at BridgePoint Church, What to Do About Worry, on October 13th. Looking forward to seeing you then.